Well, our next guests are the very funny and very talented duo that are one part dickhead, one part purple puppet, and all parts comedy. They wrote that, not me. It's Sammy J and Randy Feltzer.
Hello.
Hello.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hey, great to have you back on the show. Long time no see. It's been a really weird couple of years for everyone. Somehow, clearly, you guys have managed to keep your jobs through a pandemic. What have you been up to?
Yeah, I've been working for the ABC in television and radio.
Yes, and I've been working as an Uber Eats delivery driver, so keeping very busy.
But I spend my ABC salary on Uber Eats, so still supporting each other.
Well, I mean, you say you're supporting me, but you gave me 2 stars as a review, so that's not really supporting.
My nasi goreng was cold, Randy.
Well, the nasi goreng would have been warmer if you didn't live at the top of a hill with a 3 kilometre driveway, Mr. I own the ABC.
Okay, yes, if you buzzed the butler like I asked you to, he would have brought the button down.
I did buzz the butler. The butler was very rude.
Don't embarrass me in front of Waleed.
You love Waleed.
Everyone loves Waleed.
You're Waleed's pet.
Sorry, Waleed. Hey,
guys, this is off to a 10 start. You guys have been performing together for over 15 years. We've worked together over that time as well. I've never really sensed too much tension, but how have you not gotten sick of each other?
Well, you picked up on that, Pete. We are friends first.
It's true. This is just performance. We love each other, dear.
Yeah, very much so. And plus, we haven't really seen each other for about 5 years.
Yes, this is like the first time. Randy didn't even recognise me, Pete, in the lobby when we turned up today.
No, I thought he was Novak Djokovic.
I was like, hey, Randy, it's me.
Hello. And I was like, shut up, Novak, give me an autograph.
He realised it was me, though.
And then we hugged.
And we cried.
And we laughed.
And we got in the elevator.
And we came up. Now we're on the tally.
And now we're talking to Waleed.
And Carrie.
Rachel.
And the other guy.
You just said my name 30 seconds ago.
Pete, I know, I forgot. Hey, Pete, guess what?
What, mate?
I met Novak Djokovic in the foyer.
He didn't. I'll keep an eye out. I'm sorry about my friend.
Randy, you've just announced that you're taking off on a world tour alone. What does this mean for the future of Sammy J and Randy?
Well, thanks, Carrie. I'm glad you asked. That's why we're on the project tonight. Very sad news. We are wrapping the duo up.
Yeah, not quite. Sorry, Randy. Randy doesn't know this. I've been franchising him. I've got like 15 Randys in the garage right now. If any budding performers are watching right now, if you'd like to take part in the new duo, just email your audition tape to me at sammyjandrodney@hotmail.co.uk.
Okay, and if anybody has a problem with that, please send your hate mail to sam@sammy-j.com.
Wow.
With the hyphen, that's the email.
And if anyone has a problem with that, they can email Randy's manager, Heath@heathmciver.com.
That is not okay.
Screw it, man. You started
this.
That
is not okay.
Wow.
Sorry, guys. This is live.
Wow.
Your tour is heading to the States first. Do you reckon Americans are going to be okay to cop this kind of abuse?
You're a personal trainer.
Yep.
Or are you one of those, feel the burn, feel the sweat, come on, mate, no, two more, come on, you gotta want it, you gotta earn it. Are you one of those guys? You f***ing are, aren't you, Logan?
I mean, Aussie audiences will just sit there and take it, but are you sure that you're ready to say goodbye to that?
Look, I've got to say, last year I did a gig in Rockhampton, hosted by a man wearing a kookaburra costume he found on Facebook Marketplace. And halfway through the show, a guy came on stage and tried to punch me because his girlfriend fell off her bar stool while she was heckling me. So, will I miss Australian audiences? Possibly not.
If any Australian audiences are offended by that, they can text Randy on 0417574355.
Hey guys, that's my actual number.
We're running out of time, but just quickly, because you're going to tour separately. Randy, what can we expect from your show?
I'm doing an hour of songs from my ARIA award-winning album, Symphony in J Minor.
That's my tour. That's a tour I'm doing.
Oh, what am I doing?
You're doing a great blistering hour of new stand-up comedy.
Oh, great. Fantastic.
And you can catch Sammy J's Symphony in J Minor tour from April and Randy's Adios Australia show this month. Details all on our website. Thanks, guys.
Thanks, guys.
Thanks for having us.